what's up, y'all? Thanks for stopping by and tuning in for another episode of Morning Minutes. My name is Keetria, and today we're touching on the topic of complaining and how complaining is the building block to a negative attitude. You know, I'm pretty sure we have all been around those people who all they do is complain. Any situation, any circumstance, all the time, there's nothing positive that they can ever find in any situation. And you know, that's terrible. You know, it's terrible. The energy, that negative energy, it drains you. And we can't afford to let other people steer our ship. We can't afford to let them control and take over our energy. So you definitely have to be mindful of those types of people who complain all the time. You know, you'll notice that there's also an attitude issue. You know, their attitude sucks. You know, a majority of the time, if they're complaining, they have a crappy attitude, and that's just the truth. You know, and if you're not careful, you'll find yourself complaining as well. You know, I've been in those situations to where, you know, you get the energy going long enough around somebody that's complaining, and you're complaining. You're complaining about stuff that you probably wouldn't even complain about. So you're complaining with them. You know, you got to be careful not to get caught in that cycle. Yes, we all vent, you know, we have our gripes here and there, things happen or whatever, but we should never let complaining become a part of our character. So do your best to protect your energy. I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll catch you guys next time around.